Mr. Bird Dog's hunting. Today's the first day of pheasant in Pennsylvania, and Mr. Bird Dog's out doing his thing. Go, Mr. Bird Dog. Go, go, go. Hey, go, go, go that way. Go, go, go. See how he hops through that field? That's so cool. Oh, you can see where he's going. See what's ahead of him. Come here. Let's get his beeper collar going. Come on, all the way. Let's get your collar. Come here. Hey, wanna live or treat? Sit. Good boy. Take it nice. Take it nice. Take it nice. Good boy. He likes that liver. I cooked him that liver last night in the air fryer, and I actually overdid it a little bit. A little crispy, but he loves it. He's loving that liver. Good boy. Go, go, go. What's in there? You go find it. Go find the bird. Find the bird. Stand. Something in here is... No, stand. Stand. Good boy. Is there a bird? Is there a bird in here? Was there a bird in here? Now he's on to something. The way he's running right now, he's hunting, he's on a bird. That's the way he does it. You can tell when he's on a bird because he starts going crazy like that. That's what he's doing. What is it? He's going to go in after it without me there. There they go. He just flushed a bunch of pheasants. Okay, come. Get over here. You just ruined it. Now, Mr. Bird Dog, if I've told you once, I've told you 100 times, you're a pointer, not a flusher. Now, what do you have to say for yourself? Come on. There you go, Mr. Bird Dog. Close. Close. Water. Come on. Water. Come on. Water. Here. Water. He's not interested in water. I don't want water yet, Daddy. Come on. I just want to hunt. Go ahead. Go find it. Go find it. Stay close. Stay close. Good boy. Stay close. There's a bird in here. There's a bird in here, Daddy. I'm telling you. Well, that's about 45 minutes of steady running. I make him take a break now and again. But he still really hasn't slowed down. That's a Brittany for you. Run, run, run. He keeps going over there. I gotta get him back here. People fishing over there. Those are the remains of a dead deer. That's why Mr. Bird Dog kept coming over here messing around. That alone. Come on. Getting tired. There you go. There you go. Here I am, Daddy. Here I am, Daddy. I'm working close. I'm working close. Jeez, we gotta get out of this. This is a mess. Where's my dog? Where you at, dog? Where you at, Mr. Bird Dog? Huh? Can't see anything, Bird Dog. Oh. Oh, there he is. Mr. Bird Dog took the easy way. You found a road. You made Daddy go through all that.
A treat.
Here, have a treat. Daddy's got a treat for you. Want some liver? You want some liver? Take it nice. Take it. Good boy. You want some water? You peeing? Brittany's peeing in the woods. See how he shivers when he's standing still? He's cold. There's a lot of information on the internet about Britney Spaniels being double-coated that, or double-layered. That is far from the truth. That is not true at all. He's a single-layer dog, so he's not like what you think. Like, he's not one of those cold-weather, you know, water dogs. And you gotta be careful with him. He's cold, and that's why he wants to run, just so he can stay warm. You had enough?